Hi there, that was the writer Beats with Boombox and Good Golly.
Yeah, hello Dolly.
Yes. Good heavens above.
Here comes Molly with the aptly named Humdrum.
Would you like to see the Australian top five?
Not particularly.
Oh. Well, we do.
Thanks a lot, kid.
Well, there you go. That was that happened last week, and the young lad's name was Ben Colvin. And especially if you're listening in Sydney and Melbourne on 2MMM and Eon FM, you'll realise that young Ben, in fact, we've asked to compare the show next week. So Ben, in fact, will be the compere of Countdown next week. Ben Colvin from Mossman in Sydney. So best of luck, Ben. Incidentally, you saw you two before. This is a mini, well, I never know whether it's a mini EP or a big LP or whatever, but there's five tracks on this. It's called The Unforgettable Fire, but it's great. If you like U2, you'll love this. All right, let's have a look at... You like U2? Yeah! Thank heavens for that. Let's have a look at the UK top five for this week. And at number five is Frankie Goes to Hollywood with Welcome to the Pleasure Dome. Oh. Number four, Phyllis Nolan, a new one, Move Closer. And number three, Collins Bailey with Easy Lover. That's dropping on the charts now. At number two, Tears for Fears with the new one, Everyone Wants to Rule the World, and that's coming up on the show. And at number one, USA for Africa. They said it wouldn't go to number one in England. It has. We Are the World. So watch out for that one. Now listen, I don't know if you like this lady. I love her. Her name is Joan Armatrading. She's one of the best singer-songwriters from the UK and performers. And she's got a new single out. It's going to be a hit. Watch out for it. Temptation. Go, Joan. Ho! Temptation drags you down, takes you where you want to be. But deep inside you know the reason for the fear. Fear of letting go, fear of being so possessed all the time. Being hypnotized by those evil, evil eyes. Feed me not into there it is, new one, Temptation, Joan Armatrading. And don't forget also that she's touring in June. There are so many tours, but that's one you shouldn't miss if you haven't seen her before. All right, let's have a look at the US top five for this week. And at number five is DeBarge. Now, this will be on the show soon with Rhythm of the Night. Good song. At number four, Phil Collins was in the number one with One More Night. Another great song, Commodores with Night Shift. Already working in the dance discos at number three. Number two, Madonna with Crazy For You from Vision Quest. And I tell you what, Madonna will go to number one with this one again. And USA for Africa, there it is, number one of We Are The World. Okay, that was the US top five for this week. And talking about We Are The World, the album is out on Wednesday, and I strongly suggest that you listen to this album because there's some great tracks on it. Chicago's got Good For Nothing. Prince has recorded a special track for the album called For The Tears In Your Eyes. Tina's done Total Control, and Martha Davis was in the studios when she did that. Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band has got Trapped. And Huey Lewis in the News with Trouble In Paradise. The proceeds go to the USA for Africa Fund, and I strongly suggest you have a listen to it. It is a very, very good album. And talking about Madonna, she is getting rave reviews for her film In Search of Susan. So, and they're actually saying she is a great actress, so that's very good. All right, now, from England, there is this group. You may not have heard of them. They're called the Roaring Boys. They are the rave in England at the moment, and here they are with Every Second of the Day. Have a look at it now, the Roaring Boys. Gonna set you down. Here by you, watching every move. All defenses fall away. The more I chill, the more I say. With every second of the day. With every second of the day. With every sentence that you say. Couldn't believe it. With every sentence. every second of the day, the Roaring Boys. Watch out for it. All right, Triple J have got their Junior Surf Carnival happening between May 6th and May 12th. And there's a lot of hot surfers around, and Tommy Carroll said to me last week he's getting really worried about it. May 6th and 12th at Manly, so watch out for that one, the Triple J Junior Surf Final. And young Ben last week wasn't too keen about the Australian Top 5 or watching it. He's going to have to intro with it next week. But meanwhile, here is the ARIA chart. Your Top 50 is in the store on Monday, and so you can check out all the Top 50 albums and the Top 50 singles. Meanwhile, let's have a look at the Australian Top 5 for this week. And at number 5 is Dragon with Speak No Evil. Number 4, The Dynamics, Gotta Be Wrong. Don't forget they're on the awards. Oh, Jacko, I'm an Individual. Can't and Kelra. At number 2, The Mendels with You're So Strong. Models. And as I said last week, and here's the cover, this is the 12-inch, and it's one of the best 12-inches of the models of Barbados. Great 12-inch, so watch out for that one. And don't forget, they're also on the awards. All right, now this next guy has been on television throughout the week. He's a crazy guy, but he's also a genius. His name is David Lee Roth. He's the lead singer of Van Halen. But he's promised also that Van Halen will be out here in January, so we'll keep him to that. Meanwhile, he's pursuing his solo career. And get a load of this particular clip. It's just a gigolo. And see if you can see the parodies of all these different personalities within this clip. Count them out now, all right? Uh-huh. Just a gigolo. Go, David. Hey!